Hello everyone. Indian history reveals the heroic deeds of great men. One bright star of Indian history was the first emperor to follow the principles of ahimsa, love and peace. He is none other than Emperor Ashoka the Great. The grandson of Chandragupta Maurya and the son of Bindusar, Ashoka was brought up in Pataliputra. In 273 BC, he ascended the throne of the Mauryan Empire founded by Chandragupta. With a desire to expand his kingdom and unite India under his only rule, he began conquests, winning each war like a brave soldier. The Kalinga War in 261 BC changed him completely. Seeing the great loss of lives and wealth, the sufferings and bloodshed in the war, he pledged never to wage war in future. At that time, he met a great Buddha preacher named Upagupta, whose teachings brought about a complete change in Ashoka's life and character. He made Buddhism the state religion. He made up his mind to establish an empire on love, order, and peace. He worked for the welfare of his subjects. He appointed ministers and made justice common for all the sections of the society. All the social services were provided to the people. The improvements of roads and construction of shelter homes for the travelers led to the development of trade. In order to prevent cruelty to animals, he banned animal slaughter throughout his kingdom. He devoted his life to the service to humanity and their well-being. Art and sculpture also flourished under his rule. Even today, the stupas at Gaya, Sarnath and Sanchi reflect his fine taste of architecture. The Ashoka Chakra and the lions of the Iron Pillar hold their importance in our national flag and stamps. These two symbols always remind us of Ashoka's greatness. Ashoka was a man of high learning. He had a strong character. This is clear from the fact that he kept peace in war-loving age. He maintained friendly relations with the neighboring kingdoms. He was the most respected emperor who won the hearts of all his subjects. He really was the great. Thank you everyone. With this story, we end the 5-episode series on the bold and brave kings of India. Stay tuned for more intriguing stories, and if you like my videos, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.